done so much for me. I cannot tell it all. If I had 10,000 tongues, it still wouldn't be enough.
Every word that I've said, like when I read those words, the first person I think of is you. You're an amazing mother, a great friend, and I love you so much.
So I'm looking up to God, and you're going to get better, you're going to get better, and the generation after you is going to get better because of the example that you're going to leave with her. I bless God for you. Happy birthday.
And you're so loved and so cherished. God bless you.
Her passion to see things change, to see people's lives change. And that is who God has made her. So thank you for being you.
You're the head already, you've never been the tail. Your children are blessed around and about your table. We that we've come to celebrate you today, we will always celebrate with you. And rejoicing will never depart from our home. God bless you, Sister Toyi. More wisdom, more grace, more knowledge, more understanding. God bless you. Thank you.
Don't remove other people's wrap. You know what that means. Each one of us, try and be a call to somebody. Try and not to remove the wrapper of other people.
Can I have an I? Can I have another L? A T. And a very loud Y.
Going to bring you up to join. If I run the sea shop, you get it. If I sleep, they wake up. You get it. If I run the key top, you get it. And if I run the thank God, I go dance to get it. Alafia, eh, Alafia, eh, Alafia, Roger.
Everyone will go home with testimonies in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much.